Welcome to July's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of July. The number of active listings was down 23% from 1 year earlier and down 3% from the previous month. This smaller inventory means that buyers who waited to buy may have had a smaller selection to choose from. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just over $1.25 million. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was up nearly 700%. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just under $800,000. The number of units sold increased 33% year over year and decreased 20% month over month. Higher year-over-year figures indicate that more buyers have been finding what they're looking for. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Feel free to contact us for more information or further assistance.